holy shit, check out this sandwich. It's like, I mean, come on, it's pretty good. Oh man, I said no hot peppers, fucking bitch. God, it's so hard to write. Oh no, no, no. Damn it. Kind of looks like a happy thing. I can't do this.
Ow, I poked myself in the eye.
Happy 100, TSG! Blah! Who else has just broken 100 videos? I don't know. That's right, me. And you should totally subscribe and comment on my channel. No, I'm just fucking with you. You wouldn't want to anyway. I didn't just shamelessly plug myself. Alright. So. How has Trannystar Galactica affected the community? First question. Two parts. Alright. Get this finder back up here so I can make sure I look beautiful. My jelly roll. So, I think that TSG has really positively has affected and has affected the community positively. You know what I mean. It's been a very good thing, I think, for the community. And to be honest with you, and I'm not ashamed or... I'll just say it. I think it's probably the best collab channel that I've really come across for trans issues. I know there are many that are out there, and there are many good ones, but, you know, this one was the only one that would take me on board, so they're pretty awesome in my book. No, I really think that we have, and in the past have had, just a wonderful group of people that are all different, all have different, I mean, that's what a collab channel is. It's all these different views on one topic, and it's to get a point across in many different avenues and get discussions started, and that's what it's really for, right? And so I think we've done that effectively, and it's been like that for a long time. I say we like I've been here forever, and like I'm like the newbie. So I think that, you know, it has helped the community get a point across and get conversations started across a very big platform, because we have a lot of different personalities on here that will get the point across to different people. And secondly, I think it really, I think Trannystar also helps to show other people that are outside the community what a trans person is, you know, how we live our lives. And it may be different than what their preconceived notions were before they have come on our channel and checked it out. And that's a very good thing. Because really, at the end of the day, if you can get someone just to understand you as a human being, no matter if they agree with your life or not, if they can just understand you and relate to you as a human, that's it. That's all it takes. Once you have that connection, there is no going back. It's a good thing. Because we need people to understand that we're humans. We're just like you, kind of deal. Because... at the end of the day, we are. So I think this channel really helps to show everyone else that we can be funny, silly, articulate, intelligent, eloquent, all at the same time. And to the community, I think it's just like a safe place to go. But, you know, I can see it for people that are trans or maybe are dealing with dysphoria or pre-transition or are post-operative. I feel like Trannystar is a very safe place. I've always felt that way since I've kind of started watching the videos. There's no drama or controversy usually. For the most part, it's a safe place to come and to feel like you're connected to something. And so that leads into how I think Trannystar has affected me. It has given me a place where I can definitely get into a different side of myself. And it has allowed me to do that because it's kind of like everyone else is doing it. And I don't get stuck in, not a character, I don't play a character. Don't get that confused. That is me. Lady Vixen is me. It's a side of myself. It is, but it's not a character. I didn't make her up. She's always been there. And she's as big a part of my life as the person you're seeing right now is as part of my life. You know, the more calm, maybe more introspective person. And the funny thing is that when I'm being loud and boisterous, I'm actually in my head more, it's more introspective in my head. And then when I'm being quiet around people or soft-spoken, I'm boisterous in my head. It's a very strange thing. But, so yeah, it's really helped me to just access that part of myself that I do spend a lot of time in. And I do think about things. And Trannystar has helped amplify that and maybe challenge me in some ways towards that. And it's helped me grow as a person. And I think that's key, you know. And I think that I need to feel like I'm part of something, you know. Because to be honest with you, I get swept away in creativity, which is not a bad thing all the time. But it's good to be grounded and know that I'm part of something, get reminded of that, because it helps to fuel the fire, so to speak. And so I give Trannystar that credit, too. And I feel safe here. I feel safe on this channel. And I feel like we all have something to offer, and the viewers do too. All of you have something to offer. Your comments are just as valuable, and your input is just as valuable as our videos, if not more sometimes. Because remember, some of your comments can shape our videos. They can be our videos. And it's really all about you communicating, and it's about community. That's what it's about. And it doesn't matter if we ever meet each other in real life or not. We have each other on here. And sometimes it's as good as it can get. It's pretty fucking good. So I'm going to go because I have like so much shit to do. But I just want to say, and I drew it on my forehead, happy 100, Trannystar. And here's to 100 more. Raise your glasses or your Subway cups. Clank. All right. Toodaloos. Bye.